Merci, Chris.
Ah, David, stop pas pour manger du bien café.
C'est bon.
C'est
bien
d'avoir une. C'est vrai?
Oui.
Bon.
Thank you.
Here, Majid is drawing some diners, some people having a drink at the cafe at the Place de Tête. This is not a commercial enterprise. There's no money involved. It's for fun. Now, how do you define art? I think the best definition that I can recall comes from a book by Desmond Morris called The Naked Ape. And he defined art quite simply as play. So artists are actually like children. They're constantly at play. And if you want to call it that, they're also at work. The truth is, if you're an artist, there's absolutely no difference between work and play. So, you can search the whole world wide, you can search all your life. You'll never find a better job than being an artist. Real artists are completely oblivious to what is going on around them. They are so into their work that they are on another planet. They can work with or without an easel. They can work on the ground. They can work with the cobblestones. They can make designs from the cobblestones of the Place de Tête. The studio is not the studio. The studio is the Place de Tête. Or the studio is just where you happen to be at the moment. Look at this amazing mask that is just cut out of paper and designed on the spot. Everybody else is drawing portraits, so this guy is making a mask. But it's not a mask, it's a lantern, as you will see. At night, we put a little bulb inside it, and it's amazing. It's just amazing. And this is what real artists do. They are always creating, and this guy is always in another place, on another planet. It truly is a joy to behold work like this. It's spontaneous, it's innocent, it's childlike, and it can only come from a true artist. Sadly, we lose our creativity as we grow older. We lose our desire to explore. We lose our innocence as the years pass. Luckily, there are few of us who manage to hang on to it. Again, everybody else is drawing portraits, but this is the festival of the grape harvest. And yes, believe it or not, there are vineyards on the hills of Montmartre. And here, Majid is paying homage to this great festival. Like all great ideas, it's simple. Three wine bottles, they're turned upside down, you put a bit of color in it, you put a bit of design in it, it works. I'll drink to that any day. None of this is just God-given. 99% of this is perspiration, 1% is talent. And it takes a lot of energy, it takes a lot of observation, it takes a lot of work to get to this stage, if you want to get there. And how do you get there? you study, you observe, and the best way to observe, you carry a sketchbook, and you carry a sketchbook all the time. You study everything. You use your eyes. And this is the only way to progress as an artist. And every single artist who's a success will tell you this. Thank you.
finition de l'art, s'il te plaît. Définition de l'art pour toi.
L'art, c'est la réalité. La réalité. La réalité.
La réalité.